道理。
合
要，
他
合要。
OK， 这 responsibility 其实呢 ，everybody 都是很需要，大到从爸爸妈妈，小到你们每一个小朋友。OK， 所以我现在念给你们听，希望你们能够 think about what I say， then I'll ask you question afterwards。OK， I guess 我要圆每个小朋友都 pay attention， especially every kids。OK， responsibility is doing what is right， even when it is not easy。OK， remember this， responsibility is doing what is right， even when it is not easy。I'm sure you can think of many things that's not easy for you. For example, you guys go to school, you have different school works. Or even Brian Benny Boaz has homeschool. But they also have a lot of work too. But Brian or Ephraim, are they easy for you? No? Yes? No, right? Something that you may think. Acknowledging something that was your fault or missing an enjoyable activity if you have promised to be elsewhere.So I know you have some enjoyable activity that you like to do. But sometimes because you have to, whether we are young or old. In Proverbs chapter 29, Benjamin and Renki, listen, I want you to answer this question. What does he mean by Solomon in Proverbs 20 say? Everyone will proclaim his own goodness, but a faithful man who can find it.Do you know what this means? No, no idea. Okay, let me check out the older ones. Jonathan, Brian, and Ephraim. What do you think? Solomon, Proverbs 20 said that Muslim will proclaim his own goodness by the faithful man who can find it.
What does that mean? Most people say that I'm so bad, I'm so bad. No,
most people will say that Brian will say Brian is good. Brian knows something. He will say, I know how to do this. He will say you're good, right? But then he is asking how many one is made. From young to old, I'll start with the oldest. Tell me one thing that you know you should do in your life. Either from your home or your school, either socially or spiritually. Okay? One thing that you know you should do. Brian, you are the oldest here. Then,Learning responsibility is knowing what our duty is. Okay? Remember this, a key ingredient to learn about responsibility is knowing what your duty is. We can speak greatly of fulfilling our duty and holding high esteem. Those who have encouraged with us.